Yes, I live once more. An artifact lies in the ruins of Sesheron. I think you'll have a bit. The Nephilim, that fool, actually killed me. Of course, this was not my first time stepping through that door, and I imagine it won't be my last. Fortunately, I am well prepared. Some would say that animating a constructed body with preserved memories is not truly coming back to life. I say those fools don't understand the sheer wonder of being Sultan Cool.
Sesheron, but we will fight until we are known.
That is not possible.
For we are all that stands between him and our sacred mountain. And I swear, by the blood of Volcathos, hell will pay dearly for each of our deaths.
Within.
cycle.
This creature is the most unsettling of all the natural denizens of Sanctuary. The male of the species carries the eggs, which the female deposits on his back. In their larval state, they burrow into the male's back, creating visible protrusions. They eat their way out of these protrusions when the host is attacked.
Weakness consumes you!
Chief Elder Kanai was the best of us. He could have been the next immortal king. None have come close to bringing the tribes together since Warusk. But Kanai could have been the one to change that with his indomitable spirit. Though as strong as three warriors, his true strength lay in his compassion.
I am returning to town.
Have you spoken to Auric? What does one say to an ancient Nephilim ghost?
I suppose you start with...
Greetings, Nephilim. Only... ancient...
Prove yourself worthy of your...
sake of that.
This will aid me.
All must serve the cycle.
I consider myself an expert on all matters concerning boggarts. The boggart itself is a small, odd creature given to foraging and burrowing. Under normal circumstances, it fears humans. But it can incite it to great violence when under the influence of magical objects. Rings in particular seem to excite them. Searching for the magic root has been quite an adventure. I first observed the corpse of one near the road to Westmarch, where it raised such a stench that my new assistant vomited twice on my favorite traveling cloak. The stain came out eventually, but I was sorely vexed.
Bide you no longer!
Was the noisiest creature in the world. But that was before I discovered the shrieking terror. This bat-like monstrosity produces the most ear-splitting racket imaginable, and furthermore managed to make my assistant scream even louder. I think my headache will last for weeks now. Encountered the most troublesome bats in the caves outside Westmarch. My companions and I had sheltered there with the intent of organizing my many records when the miserable creatures appeared and tore several of the skulls to pieces. Truly, the world shall be a poor place for this monster.
To help them train for battle. They fought bravely, facing down enemies in places pulled from the deepest corners of their memories. Ours is a race of great power, but we are nothing unless we temper it with skill. If you are to achieve your birthright, then conquer the rifts and take your rightful place among us.
My people have been lost, scattered to the winds, but I will survive as long as you buy some.
Ancients would be proud.
guide you no longer. Can abide you no longer.
Good choice.
Weakness consumes you. not fear the end. Embraces you. world can abide you no longer.
Run, coward!
Excellent.
Thank you for coming here. You have Kadal, Scott, Howard.
A caravan made it through with some new goods. You interested?
I hear something stirring in the distance. That is not possible.
Observe the cycle.
I need to go back.
Your deeds.
You have finished.
I've got some brand new goods you might be interested in.
I have some new items that I'm certain you'll love.
I will use this.